Hey, welcome everybody. My name is Donnie Peronto, and this is my guitar player. He's going to do some five-string banjo for you as well. His name is Justin Bludoff from Birch Hills. And I just want to say a special thanks to the PA Métis Women Michif Language Program for inviting us once again to do some songs for you. So just sit back, grab yourself a coffee, whatever your beverage of choice is, and hope you enjoy these few songs we're going to do for you. Here's one called These Days. One, two, three, let's go now. As a young man, I spent my time staring at that horizon line, knowing there's so much more for me. Fame and fortune would be found just past the edge of town. The grass is surely greener when you're young, that's how it always seems. Now these days, I wake up and I'm thankful. A hand to hold, a chance to watch my children grow, to live, love, and leave my family name. It's all I ask these days. I've learned the most important rule is one that they don't teach in school. Chase your dreams, don't forget the cause. Blinded by gold star dust, it's hard to know who you can trust. Your friends and family close, 'cause in the end they're the ones that mean the most. Now these days, I wake up and I'm thankful. I pray that I will still be granted a simple life, a hand to hold, a chance to watch my children grow, to live and love and leave my family name. That's all I ask these days. Ain't it funny how it always seems that the reasons that you have to leave, the reasons you return are the same. Now these days, I wake up and I'm thankful, and I pray that I will still be granted a simple life, a hand to hold, a chance to watch my children grow, to live, love, and leave my family name. That's all I ask these days. There, you know, I was very happy with that song. I heard this year from MCI radio here in Saskatchewan that it was number one for 6 weeks in a row, that song. So some of those ones just hit you every now and then, and they seem to enjoy it. So I sure enjoyed writing it and singing it for everybody as much as you've enjoyed listening to it. So this next song I want to do for you, song called Don't Forget the Fish. And the story behind this song is, years ago I had a Métis elder come forward to me and say that you guys are really busy this year. And I said, yeah, so we're all over the place this year. It was crazy busy. And he said, don't forget the fish. I said, I don't really like fishing. So that's not what I mean. So I hung on to that idea, got together with a buddy of mine, and we wrote this song called Don't Forget the Fish. I hope you enjoy it. Two, three, go.
Like everyone around me does nothing but run. There's no slowing down, gotta get it done. Out of time for their deadline, wishing they had a little more. Lord, I know that I'm guilty, I'll take my share of blame, but I was born chase after that fortune and fame with the blessing of this gift you gave to me. And my father said, son, before you leave, take this advice your grandpa gave me. Don't forget to fish. Take time for yourself. Don't sweat the small stuff. Leave it on the shelf. Spend time with your family. Love them like no one else. Go back home yesterday. Live life for today. Don't forget to fish. There's no stopping that little hands of time on the wall. No way you can outrun. Catches up with us all. So enjoy every single moment while you're still around. Lord, I know that I'm guilty. I'll take my share of blame. But I was born to chase after that fortune and flame. Then you blessed me once again with our little girl. I give thanks for what was passed down to me. With this advice I live and I breathe. Don't forget to fish. Take time for yourself. Don't sweat the small stuff. Leave it on the shelf. Spend time with your family. Love them like no one else. Look back on yesterday. Live life for today. And don't forget to fish. Play a little bit now. Don't forget to fish. Take time to yourself. Don't sweat the small. Spend time with your family. Love them like no one else. Live life for today. Live life for today. Don't forget to fish.
Or whatever you're drinking, do that. I'm going to get Justin to grab his five-string banjo right there. Some people call it the Widowmaker, but that's okay. We're going to play along with this thing.
Thanks for the encouraging words.
Our old bass player used to always say that, Blaine Yount. He used to always call it the old Widowmaker. But this song I want to do for you, it's it's written by John Hartford, but made famous by Glenn Campbell. And it's you can't do this song without a five-string banjo, and I absolutely love doing it. So hopefully you guys remember this one. It's called Gentle on My Mind. One, two, three, go.
Knowing that your door's always open and your path is free to walk. It makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag tucked up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I shackled by forgotten words and bonds, and the ink stains that are cried upon some line. It keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. I'm clinging to the rocks and ivy, planted on their columns now dead by me. Something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. Just knowing that the world will not be cursed nor forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find. Joe moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. For hours you're just gentle on my mind. The wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us. Some other woman's crying to her mother, but she turned and I was gone. Still might run into silence, tears of joy might stain my face, the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. Up to where I cannot see you, walking on the back roads by the rivers rolling gentle on my mind. Oh, let her fly, buddy.
About Widowmakers now. Ho! Now I gotta pull out the fiddle. Pull out this little fiddle right here. And I wanna do you something. I was talking to Justin before he got over here to the house that what would be some cool tunes to play. And I always like paying homage to some fellow fiddle players from long ago. And this guy was actually a guitar player who wrote this song I'm about to do for you. He was a legendary guitar player for Buck Owens. And his name was Don Rich, and he started out as a fiddle player. So all of the stuff that you heard, like, In Japan and stuff like that, where you hear those violin parts and the fiddle parts, that was all Don Rich, played all the fiddle. But one of his most famous fiddle tunes that he did was this one I'm about to do for you, and it's called Cajun Fiddle. All right, everybody. Two, three, four, hop. We'll be right back. little Cajun fiddle right there for you. So now, I just want to thank everybody once again for listening and sitting back. And it's a good feeling to see things are finally starting to open back up a little bit. And shows are going to come. And I hope we get to see you all out there live at some point in time. But thanks again to the PA Métis Women Wichif Language Program for inviting us once again, Justin and I, to perform a few songs for you. So we're going to finish with a little fiddle medley. I have no clue what we're going to do. We're just going to have fun. So sit back and enjoy. Hope you do. Key of A. Let's start with something. What are we going to do? Let's see. This one right here. At home. Thanks so much, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it.